Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Kicking off today's video, we have yet another Falcon 9 mission with the successful launch of SES-22. The booster which launched this mission, B1073, then landed successfully for the second time on the drone ship A Shortfall of Gravitors.
Beginning on the first stage, again attempting to land on A Shortfall of Gravitas. And confirmation of good orbit on the second
stage. Stage 1, landing leg deploy.
Expected loss of signal, cape.
And what an incredible view. As you can see, Falcon 9 has touched down on our drone ship, A Shortfall of Gravitas.
This coming week, we can hopefully expect a couple more Falcon launches with Starlink missions. As you can see on the SpaceXFans website, the launch of Starlink 421 is scheduled for Thursday 7th at 10:30 PM UTC or 6:30 PM EDT. There's also the launch of Starlink 3-1 that may lift off on Friday 8th, but no time is specified. Regan Beck posted some pictures on Twitter of a brand new Falcon Heavy booster. She said upon a second trip out to SpaceX McGregor, a Falcon Heavy logo was spotted on the new booster along with 9 mighty Merlin 1D engines with covers. There was an article posted about SpaceX receiving permission from the FCC to operate Starlink on moving vehicles. Heading to Boca Chica, there have been loads of deliveries to the orbital tank farm. Work continues up at the top of the mega bay in the production yard. The new SPMT storage building is continuing to be worked on. Staff factory is also continuing nicely. Some underground pipes are being laid at the production site. There was a really interesting and exciting article posted. It says Cameron County Judge Eddie Trevino Jr. says he thinks SpaceX will launch its Starship rocket for a first orbital test flight from Boca Chica within the next 90 days. There was a cool picture posted on Twitter of the progress on Mechazilla at Pad 39A in Florida with 3 tower segments now stacked. There was a document posted by NASA of an expansion at SpaceX's Roberts Road facility. It says SpaceX is proposing to expand their Roberts Road SpaceX operations area at Kennedy Space Center and construct a connector road. Here's a view of one of the newer flatter domes sitting outside. SpaceX posted a couple of amazing pictures on Twitter of Raptor 2 engines. The first, which you see here, is of the 33 Raptor 2 engines installed on Super Heavy Booster 7. Then they also posted this incredible photo of the 6 Raptor 2 engines on Starship 24, 3 sea level and 3 vacuum engines. The Starlink loader was seen being lifted and tested with Ship 24. Here's a view of Ship 25's payload section still awaiting TPS tiles. After sitting at the launch site for a while, Booster 4 was moved to the rocket garden. Booster 5 is no longer as it has now been cut in half. After testing recently, work is going on with the B7.1 test tank. With no static fire over the dates we were hoping, crews continue to work on Booster 7. They've also been working on the Raptor engines. Though no static fire, there was some testing of Booster 7. SpaceX have a bunch of possible closures scheduled for this coming week and next for probably Booster 7 testing. There are dates posted for possible closures on Tuesday 5th, Wednesday 6th and Thursday 7th. As well as that, there are possible closures for next week with Monday 11th and Tuesday 12th. Finally, to finish up today's video, we have a new Starbase production diagram thanks to Brendan Lewis. As always, I have to say thank you to both Mary, also known as Boca Chica Gal, and Nick Ansuini for being out there filming the Boca Chica content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.